Salt trucks in Sioux Falls are getting ready to make the roads a little safer after our winter weather. Take a look at this. Trucks are filling up with a salty solution. This kind of salt is used to prevent ice from freezing instead of melting. Sand is also used to help provide friction for road traffic.